Yeah, it kicked off. Okay, here's some auction buys. We got two LBAs, 47, 48. We've got an LA from 36, and an old LA, number 2501 from 1935, one of the first 2500 built. And a few gasket sets, and a set of antique wheels, but they're in the back somewhere, so there it is. Adding to the IHC LALB collection. Must be about 35 now. Anyway, they run pretty nice. Okay, see y'all later.